There's a new peanut butter hitting the shelves, but some lawmakers say it should not be used to make PB&J sandwiches. It's a caffeinated peanut butter called Steam. Senator Charles Schumer is calling on the Food and Drug Administration to investigate the safety of this peanut butter. Senator Schumer says this new form of the food, which targets the athletic fitness market, has 5 times more caffeine than a single can of Coke. He says it could be a serious health threat.